It came from there. Maybe this way?
Wait. I have an idea. You strike from behind. From there, we'll follow.
All right.
Got it.
Safety first, everybody!
None the worse for wear.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
That's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
We're practically running on fumes at this point.
About a breather.
Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again. Yeah.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
This must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The Marshal awaits.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam, with no remains to mourn.
Howdy, boys. If y'all happen to stumble across another tag out there in the field, do me a favor and bring it my way.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. See ya. Good. Hi. Get hands now. See ya.
Fucked up.
Kicks.
Ah!
Let us see that it's returned home.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam, with no remains to mourn. Strong.
Thanks, boys. Reckon whoever this belonged to is real happy to know it's been found.
Can't keep up with this guy.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Kor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Kor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
Heads up!
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Wonder what drew him to the Royal Tomb.
A morbid curiosity for the late kings of Lucis.
Only one way to find out.
Yeah!
No cause for concern. We're here.
A tomb fit for royalty.
Let's go in and find the Marshal.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a deep inside the tunnels.
Hey!
Pathetic. Prompto, you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
Man, it's hot.
then lose the jacket. Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place. No orders for me?
No. This shouldn't require much strategy.
How do we get through all that?
Take a minute. We'll sneak up from behind. The choice is yours.
I'll back you up, Doctor.
Stop counting on
you. Too slow.
Cocktail, you're up!
Fall!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Let it be done.
What?
Oh, sorry about that!
Nice one, Prompto!
It's nothing.
You want some?
Hey!
You all right, Highness?
Of course.
And you, Marshal? No problem. Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here. Huh. What's this? The cable. Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it and see.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still... Sweet, it works!
Oh. Then there was light.
Oh, man. I do love me some light. I can... What was that?
My bad. Kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something? Another locked door.
What's up with this place?
Hello? Ever wonder if people, like, died here? And their I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Hey. Wait.
What?
Need to brace for this.
Bummer. It's locked.
It came from there. What is it now?
Yeah!
What? Above us!
Look out!
That wasn't there before. Here I am!
Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up in here. Let's go!
Yep. Place to lurk if I've ever seen one.
Oh, totally. It's safe, right?
No.
Cut it out, man! First time through here, right?
Looks it. Huh.
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well?
Somebody, turn on a light! Good.
Good to go.
The generator must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
Another one.
What can I say?
Yes. locked. Total shocker.
Hey, if something's worth locking up,
it's worth seeking out.
Wait, hear that? Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
Thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
That's weird.
The hell?
So Nacht borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Out of line. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
people to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
It ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Man, who knew Kor was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.